Hey guys, Perth Fishing WA here. Today we're on the Swan. It's the morning and we are using the Mad-Eye cattle prawns. I'm using the Mad-Eye RST paddle prawns, the 3-inch. They're new, and I'm using the Ivy Flash. It's quite a simple retrieve. All you need to do is normally a cast, of course, a cast, and then just lift and wind. Just a lift and wind retrieve. Sometimes if your fish aren't really biting, violent reactions, really violent.
Fingers and you just find, you get the quill, as you can see, and then you use two fingers and you shove them in.